When it comes to chicken noodle soup, nothing beats a bowl of homemade. Start with some olive oil and simple vegetables like onions, carrots, and celery. Saute those until softened, add some chicken broth, cooked chicken, turkey works too, fresh thyme, and a bay leaf. Simmer that together until the vegetables are tender, and then add plenty of egg noodles. And that's it. So cozy and delicious.